This is adorable. This is a baby golden snub-nosed monkey that made her debut at the Guangzhou Chimelong Safari Park on Friday in China. Zookeepers say the young female is about to run outside, wanting to leave her mother just a month before she was born. And the rare species is one of three national treasures of China, along with the great giant panda and Takin.
I was just about to ask you, was it a rare version of a monkey? Because I had never heard of
one
before.
Yeah.
But it's interesting you say that she's ready to run away from her mother, because most of the time they want to cling on for like months and months and months, almost like a year.
Yeah, that's what you see pictures of, like the little monkeys clinging on to mama.
I know nothing about monkeys. I just think monkeys are cute.
Did you go to the zoo a lot as a kid and learn about the monkeys?
No, we don't.
Oh, you should have, Jordan.
We don't have good zoos in Ohio.
Okay.
There we need to take a zoo trip.
One halfway decent zoo, and actually it was pretty terrible. I have been, it's the Fort Wayne Zoo in Indiana, in case anybody cares. I have been to the Memphis Zoo, though, and that is a fantastic zoo. You might be able to